Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techants. So today I will show you how to use Facebook Messenger screen sharing feature by using your Android mobile or iOS device. So by using this trick, you can easily share your mobile screen with your Facebook friends. So anyway, how to get this feature? So let's go to our tutorial. So before going to our tutorial, first of all check if you are using the latest version of Messenger application or not. So once you install the latest version, so just click to open it. And here you can see, in left side I place my Android mobile, and in right side I place one of my Facebook friend mobile. So here I try to share my mobile screen with this person. So due to this reason, I placed my friend mobile in right side. So anyway, I try to open that Facebook friend contact via this Messenger application. So once you open it, just make a video call to your friend by simply press this video icon. And it starts to ringing, and also in right side, my friend get the call from me. So I try to pick up this call. So once your call is connected, just press your mobile screen. And in bottom it shows some icons, so just tap these icons from bottom to top. And finally I get this screen share feature, so just press this share your screen option. And also my screen recorder asks for permission, so I try to give the SS permission. And it shows you are ready to share, so you can minimize this Messenger application. And then I try to access the settings menu. So finally you can see, in right side it shows my entire mobile screen, which means that I share my mobile screen with my Facebook friend. So finally this trick works very smoothly. So this is the way you can easily share your mobile screen via Facebook Messenger application. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techants, and thanks for watching.